County Sheriff's Office says a woman is dead after an alligator attack in Sun City. Deputies say they received a call around 11 this morning about a body in a lagoon. We are told the 88-year-old slipped and fell into the pond where the alligator was located. Deputies say the alligator was seen guarding the woman's body when they arrived.
When we responded, that's what we observed as well, was that the alligator was basically holding her hostage, I guess, is, I don't know what the appropriate term would be, but was guarding her and did not want people close by.
The alligator has now been euthanized.